answer is in fact you.
He's not in PM Dubs though, is he?
I think he is.
Oh really?
I think so.
I haven't seen him in the room.
Oh, no. He might be doing another doubles event.
Yeah. We need a better name for Dr. Sex and Adamantium. Dr. Adam. We call Dr. Sexy Adam over there.
Or I don't know. Sex metal. Metal sex.
Oh, that's good. Like it.
Metal sex.
Metal sex MD.
There we go. Yeah, I'm doing that. You guys are getting a DJ. I'm not running your tags. Forget that. Alright, so yeah, starting on our battlefield. Okay, so can I get the edge guard?
Yeah.
Like,
it's over there.
Yeah, but at the...
I think I
want to
see a lot of grabs out of Dr. Sex, Metal Sex, and you just get the Yoshi's up in the air.
The thing is, like, his grabs are very risky in doubles because the person you grab, like a teammate, can just come over and kick you.
Oh yeah.
There's only a few characters that have quick enough grabs that where that doesn't necessarily matter. I'm not sure if Ness or Ganon are either of them. I do think Wario's forward throw is quick enough to get it off that you can't really get punished too much. Okay. Yeah, so yeah, the Super Hat Brothers have the stock lead, but if
pretty good at stage control, there's something Isaac and separated on the stage a little bit here.
Yeah, I think and then there goes Adamantium.
The ladder
kick. Oh, there you go. Yeah, all right.
So Yoshi's better than Wario's paid for it.
Oh, okay. The double dare. Yeah, see, so something that the lower boys are doing that Adamantium and Dr. Sex aren't is that like they're whenever they see that they're one of them in trouble, they go over and help out with the situation. The Adamantium and Dr. Sex have been doing that.
We'll see a lot of people
they're
getting isolated on the side of the stage.
Exactly.
See them working together as one.
Yeah.
Target switching, helping on the edge guard.
Exactly. Yeah, that's actually a very key thing, being able to target switch and still be able to have the momentum that you're carrying transfer over.
Strong forward air.
It's close, but Adamantium had a pretty special combo. Yeah, so you see how he's trying to chain grab him and then just got hit. Yeah, you have to be aware of like what tactics will work. All right.
Did he have you right here?
No. Oh, I guess no, it was a teammate. Take that stock.
Ooh, lucky break there on his own. Dropper Adam is way letting Dr. Sex back on the
game. Yeah. This is unwinnable. You just have to, Isaac just has to play really tight and just kind of build what damage he can safely. Oh, he gets Force Smash. Will he make it back? I think he will.
He'll get back here.
Yeah, makes it back. Yep, careful. You have to be careful with what attacks you throw out. Yeah, oh, there's one.
Alright,
we have a chance. Yes, he's not dead yet. If Adam can get the hit off on the Wario 99%, then that should that'll greatly improve their chance to get
back here.
Oh, that's a bad. Oh, he went too low. Oh, good attack. Okay, Ganon can do this. He just has to get a decent hit on either Wario. Oh no, down throw? Yeah.
Hopefully.
Alright, so much farting. Wario! Well, like, the thing is, this is an okay CS stage for Gams because he can get around pretty quick. Like, that's typically what Gams is going on. Like, they want some platforms around. Yeah. Oh, he could have gotten something there. Okay, then there you go. Alright, has him. Alright. Alright, and... I'm not sure.
The landing sprint. Are you trying to say something?
Yeah. Oh shit, I can smell it now. Fuck.
Probably about
15
people that boarded
and
killed him.
Oh,
he,
oh no!
All those get back, bro.
That's gotta feel bad. Feels bad, man.
No way, Rachel.
If you insist...
How much money are you willing to pay?